he tore up the hearts of something else.